Hi friends, I'm Simply Sherry. I give you weekly tips and tools to get organized and get prepared. I'm in my master bath. I'm going to show you how to organize your master bath. First, you can organize it by type. So here you see eye care, then we have dental care. We share this drawer and we each have a toothpaste just to keep it simple for us. Then I have stuff that I use for after I take a shower, and then my lip and skin care. Then you can also organize by routine. Let's say you have a morning routine, an evening routine with different skincare and lotions. Here is my husband's drawer for daily. He knows whatever he needs for the morning is here. If you want to see the full tour of my bathroom and how I've organized it, subscribe and check out my channel. Bye.